Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. We are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with these cards. We have Eight of Wands, Knight of Cups in reverse and Queen of Swords in reverse. So in your situation, guys, in your career or in your relationship, there are people or your circumstance itself is in such a way that it is not giving you clarity. So some kind of doubts or confusions are there, and there are people who cannot be trusted. They are trying to involve you in some kind of fraudulent activities. Maybe they want to use you financially or swindle your money. So they are trying to involve you in some wrong investments or some fraudulent projects or something to pull money from you or use you financially. So you have to be really careful, guys. Sagittarius, in your situation, you need to be really careful. Or it may be this person in your relationship. So they are not telling you the truth. They have some intentions towards you and they are really jealous. Maybe in your work you are a successful person and there are many opportunities you have and you are in a very good position. That may be the reason for their jealousy. So they want to try and make use of you to benefit themselves. So they are not telling the truth and they cannot be trusted, guys. This person, maybe this energy may be with someone in your life, in your work or in your friend circle, or this may even be the person you love. So and they do not have honest intentions towards you. So that may be the thing that is really difficult for you. So they are hiding what they are truly feeling and they are acting as if they are really good in front of you. So you need to be careful with this person, guys, Sagittarius. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. It's Eight of Swords. So we have a situation, guys. There are troubles in your situation. Maybe people are gossiping behind you, or there are rumors about you and this person, or this person is talking behind you, gossiping behind you, speaking ill things about you. But right in front of you, they are not showing their evil intentions. So you have to be careful with this person, guys, Sagittarius. So they are not to be trusted. That is what I see with these cards. So let's see what is the card for your career. We have Page of Swords in reverse. So with this card in your career situation, guys, maybe there are certain things happening in your work situation. Some unexpected things may unfold in your work situation. So you need to be really attentive, guys, Sagittarius. That is what I see with these cards and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will come up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards today. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So if you have any doubts or confusions in your mind, you can think about it. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, it's from nothing to everything. So that is the card for y'all, guys. So with this card, it just means that today in your situation, in order to receive something fresh, new, and something great for you, something much better than your dreams or fantasies, you need to let go, maybe become empty. So we need space to receive something that is coming in our life, guys. This may mean letting go of the attachment you have towards your person to in order to receive that genuine love that is coming towards you. And maybe you are holding on to your fantasy about a dream job, but today for that most soulful, passionate and successful occasion, you have to accept some guidance in your life today, guys. It just means that you need to take one day at a time, guys. Live one day at a time and maybe surrender the fantasy, dream or a story, whatever we have for ourselves, because reality is knocking at our door. And with the delivery of what we have been fantasizing about, but in the best way for us. So what is the best? It will be better than our dreams or fantasies. So that is what is coming towards us. And maybe the dying of this dream or fantasy is really stressing us. It may be really painful, giving us a lot of grief. But dying to that attachment or the opinions we have, that is what is happening. And this is the time we can stop dreaming and start living. So that is what is unfolding in our life today. And we should not fear this process that is happening and embrace this process without expectation for future and have trust in your heart that divine energy or God or universe, whatever you call it, is simply guiding you from fantasy into fulfillment, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what is the card. It says withdraw. So with this card, guys, in your situation, it just means that we need to see things differently. So maybe we need time alone, maybe. So withdrawing does not mean breakup or trying to avoid that situation. It just means that we need a temporary disengagement from that circumstance in order to get clarity. So when we have time alone, that rest gives us time for a better clarity in our situation and inner wisdom to discern all facts. So you need to be really if you want to be really clear about the way things are in your life and see things as it is for what it is in truth, you have to see it with a different perspective, see it as a third person. Only then you will be able to see your situation without being judgmental. Just observe your situation, allow thoughts to flow, and you will know what is the right thing or what is the right way to handle your situation, and you will have that guidance in your heart and insight into your circumstance, guys. So whatever problems you are facing today in this relationship, you need, if you want that inner wisdom, you have to take time to think alone, guys. So get that clarity. So that is the energy with this angel guidance card here for you all, for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.